check out this issue I'm having with my PS5. So I'm gonna plug in the electricity, and right off you can see the blue light turns on and then off again. Now I'm going to turn on the PlayStation. Blue light. Then white light. Three beeps and it's dead. Shuts off and that's it. It's dead now. So the real question is what Sony is going to do about it. I heard it's a common issue. It even have a name, three beeps of death. And yeah, that's it. My PS5 is dead. Seriously, Sony?